Williams again. Pressure coming from the outside. He'll be sacked. Sean Adesanya came in and brought him down.
Charge timeout. Miami, their second.
That was a really good job by Jaren Williams to just hold on to the ball. But look at Adesanya. He's right here on the side of your screen. Watch him get around true freshman Zion Nelson and get to the quarterback and almost got the ball out, but Jaren Williams did a great job of holding onto it so it wasn't a fumble.
The runoff does not apply because the timeout was charged to Miami, which is the same team for the injury.
Yeah, DJ Scaife was shaken up on the play.